I've recently started using a new keyboard.
This is the ZSA Voyager.
Since it has fewer keys than my old keyboard, I have to learn some new habits when typing. But it turns out that's more difficult because I use GitHub Copilot, which types so much code for me that I'm actually not using the keyboard much. So I have to stop using Copilot to type for me to be able to learn how to type on my new keyboard. Strange world we live in.